We made it.
Yeah. Like, super hungover during the shoot.
Yeah, fucking.
You like try to give people orders, but like you can't even process anything.
Yeah.
First night.
What if we microdose on the set?
You guys want to help me get the rest?
Yeah, you got it.
Yeah. Ominous hallway.
Don't let her mic be more efficient. Better get shit up on.
This was open the whole time?
Yes. And the trunk. You got all the goods.
I bet we could fit like all the shit in there.
Yeah, dumbwaiter might be more efficient. We'll fill half fill with dumbwaiter. Walk shit up.
I think that idea is dumb.
What else do we got? What is this?
Bleach? That's yeah. That's the chug jug. The slurp juice. That can fit in the dumbwaiter. So can the fog machine. It's fog juice. Yeah.
Fog juice.
Fog juice.
Frog juice?
So we bring some stuff up physically.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll carry the table.
Alright. Oh, shooting in the dark.
I'm just pulling ropes.
Pulling strings?
Pulling ropes, yeah. Just roping.
Just horsing around.
Fuck!
Who's down there? What?
You place them so perfectly. Big donut. Don't know if you can
the real that. Problems of the world.
Amen.
Yo.
It's been a bad week. It's really been a bad one. We got into like 3 car accidents, like
damn.
4 tire pops type shit, bro. It's been bad, bro.
Damn, bro.
But it's never us. It's always them, bro. What's up, Liam?
How you doing?
It's unexpected to see you, bro. Yeah. I haven't hanged out with you, bro.
Yo, it's been a minute.
I've never hanged out with you.
Yeah. Dude, it's gonna be sick, though. We have...
Where's the...
Right there. It's like the first door when
oh,
you go down the hallway. No.
Oh.
First door on your right, though. Right. You need to lock both doors, but...
No, I just need it.
Yeah.
I hear you.
Yeah.
How those shoes fit?
They actually don't feel bad at all, bro.
Fire. Here's your mask,
they're,
bro.
They're a little spacious. Oh, yeah. That's fire. Now we're in full acting mode. What's really happening, though? No, <it's> like, see, that's how you get. You gotta know how to fit yourself sometimes, man. Right? That's why they call me the professional, man. You fit it perfectly, man. Oh, you're right. You gotta really style yourself real quick.
Yeah, you look good. You look good.
You told me you can always look better. You can always look better. Oh, yeah. Well, you gotta really, like, make sure this shit perfect, bro.
Yeah, for some reason, I feel like the eyes on that one are a little,
very unproportionate, for sure.
Yeah. You can kind of, like, pull them down like this.
Well, I'm trying to... Oh, there you go. That's perfect.
And then it, like, shapes them nicely, I think. Yeah, yeah, there you go. That looks good. That looks good.
Yeah, that's a lot better.
This is actually a social experiment.
Yeah, this is a social...
We're breaking not suspicious at all.
Yeah. So I want to spend as little time as possible. I think we're breaking in.
Right.
If someone calls the police.
And we should just fucking try our best to get it done before 12. You know, or like a time.
Yeah, at least everything like, outdoor and stuff. Because it's really just this first opening shot.
This is the only thing where you guys are outdoors.
I also need you to tell me how you want me acting, bro.
Yeah, like, yeah,
like,
I got
the whole
you.
Thing, like, bro, I could really, like, when you say, like, walk away, you mean, like, really, like, creep away, like...
Yeah, no, I'll tell you. I got you.
We will give you pointers.
Yeah, just directions.
Yeah,
we'll direct. All right. Voice tone.
You gotta get into the character.
This is all on you.
You are.
I know. You are.
Just wing it.
Just wing it. You'll figure it out.
Just do whatever, man. It
doesn't matter.
3 minutes later.
Yeah, you're lying.
Nothing matters.
Yeah, I think that's good.
Dude, it looks fucking magical.
We're going through the forest.
Does he need? Is this all gonna be one continuous shot up until here?
Up to like when I pick up the bottle, basically.
Got it. Okay. Okay. Cool.
Yeah.
Wait, that's all continuously one shot.
So we'll do like a physical run.
Okay.
Damn. Somebody smoking in here?
Hot box in the whole room.
all by myself.
That looks so fucking dope.
Dude, okay, dude, when you and Joseph were reading your lines, I was kind of just like...
Practicing it?
Yeah. And it sounds so crazy. I could like picture watching this on like a TV.
That's fire.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, the audio
exactly
is so
what we're going
good.
For.
The art is amazing, and then the visuals like match so well. It's like, you know, it's the scene like right before the characters would come in.
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds so fucking good. it's so cool, man. Now it's recording. Ooh, get that tape.
Look at the flap.
Yeah.
My first job is holding the plastic up. My second job is assembling.
Give me a long piece.
Do you put it together the long way?
The long way. What about the hockey way? dark.
It's a little too bright, like right here. Wow. Other than that.
Looking at this blue. Frame, and then this.
What the fuck?
Well, okay.
Looking to the...
Oh.
Shit looks good.
What?
The whole setup. Alright, the fog machine should be ready now.
Okay. What's the dog doing?
Mic's on.
Oh. Let's pop them on. Just hold down
pop
that
with button. The
what the fuck?
What?
Why is this battery at 4%? It's literally a new battery. Am I giving you a new battery?
Yeah.
That's probe light. That's what you call it?
Strobe light.
Probe? Thank you. Battery boy.
We walking in like, oh.
This is exactly how we're entering.
This is how we enter in the room. Boy.
This is how I break in houses.
Y'all got the lamb in here? Wow.
Good.
Is
your
get this posture straight.
Oh,
hey.
Steve.
Yeah.
I don't think it's necessarily good to have the camera this low every time. Like, below their eye level every time.
It doesn't have to be every time. But for...
Steve, the lens cap is on the lens.
Josh.
Steve, you have to take the lens cap off before you record.
Shut up. Alright. Be more of the professional. Alright, you can set up over there. But this is what I was saying though. So you know how I'm gonna walk in, right? I'm walk in like this, you feel me? Just do this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's perfect.
Perfect.
Okay. Okay, that's good. And then after you do that, walk over to the sliding door.
Yeah.
And open and shuffle it open.
Oh, okay. Just keep this little
bit
open.
It'll be both. It'll be both like this, because this door is not in the frame at all. So you just move the whole thing. Yeah.
Okay.
Perfect. Yeah. And stick your head in. That's perfect. Perfect.
And then just close it again.
Yeah. And that's
so...
it. That's it for this shot. Then we'll get action. Let's just do one more, but when you check under the bed, you can like check a little bit faster, and then when you check the closet, like when you get up to check the closet, like point your flashlight at it, then walk to it.
Oh, okay.
So it's like, you see it, then you decide to check it.
Like it's really dark in here.
Action. And you can do the same thing with the bed.
Okay.
Once you're inside, before you search anything, make sure you get a good look at it with your light.
Okay.
And then search.
Okay.
Action. Cut. This time?
Action.
Look, man, I didn't mean to.
Save it, man. Fuck. Can't you just try to be a little bit more professional? We're here to do a job, so do the job.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Look, there's 3 floors to this building, so I'm a I'm a yabba dabba doo gabba gabba doo.
Blah 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 blah. About to check the room. Something something something.
Rah rah. Save it. We're here to do a job and be professional. So be a professional and do the job.
Alright.
We got 3 floors to cover. I'll cover this floor and you go up to the second floor and cover that one.
Alright, you got
I'll see you soon.
Love you.
Check this out.
I forgot.
Wait, hold on, hold on. No, 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 wait, wait,
wait. Hey guys, does anyone want to come over to my house? Ugh, I forgot. You can't come to my house. You can't come to my house. Because I live in a place between world and time. Just kidding, guys. I live in the old city, New York.
She thinks she's
hey
her.
Hey guys,